Oh. Oh, hey. Oh, oh shit. I am accidentally hit Elizabeth. Alright. Oh shit. Oh, one less dude. Maybe.
Oh, enough of the opening acts. Your true
no.
Is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines. I'll give the old boy credit though. It would be few mouths to feed.
Alright, I took it out.
Got ammo.
Thanks for the ammo.
What you sold. The Lord judges.
Oh, yes. Stop.
Need this?
Thanks.
Don't die, Booker.
Don't die on me, Booker. I've had plenty of times already, girl. God. Thanks for the help, girl. Oh my God. Stab it in me. There we go, girl. Just control one, please.
We're
getting excellent results! Congratulations, DeWitt!
Yes.
When your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you
know
how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but you this. I will get what I want.
Ooh, that ain't a good sign. That ain't a good sign. Kind of want to get my volley gun back. So hopefully I can go get my volley gun back, because I want that thing back. That thing was my life. Oh, volley gun, you still down here? Oh no, my volley gun gone. My volley gun gone. Are you as sad as me? My volley gun is gone. That's sad. I guess we should just get going. Let's get to the club. What? Why is it like? I don't know. I'm a crazy guy. Oh, crazy guy. Oh. Yeah, that was funny. Ooh, Lost Box search. Thank you. I guess we should get going.
Look, there's a door over here.
Where?
That's the way down.
This door, this one right here. Ah, Jay.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Oh. I thought you guys might be cool, but you're fine. Eh, whatever. You had ammo for me, girl? Can I have that now? You found something? Found something I can use? That was a hard fight.
Look,
that's
Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Oh, that's helpful.
Think you can pick this?
Oh, this won't take long at all.
Hey, look at that!
Work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
All done.
I think she was taking a long time just to deliver that monologue.
Come out!
Ah, you guys are scary! Thanks for that ammo now. I'm fine, guys. Don't worry. Ooh. Hot lady. Hot lady.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn kook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We've got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Let's hope he's still here.
Oh, what's that smell?
There ain't no privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
Is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races. Is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man.
I was opening boxes and you would dare interrupt me? You people.
But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Drown your flock under an ocean of water.
I don't like this thing. Let's change it to this. You know what? I think I have damage boost on this.
To be locked up in a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No.
Oh no, he's dead. He was my best friend. What's this? 9.
Need some help with this.
This is it, isn't it?
Number 9.
Done.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you?
No.
Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas.
Lions walk with lions. Got it. It's super dark, even for me right here. When I turn down the screen, it'll get lighter. Hardly seeing here. God damn it. Push. Oh. No. You killed him. I think I'm gonna kill you now, cause you're a jerk. Elizabeth, I'm sorry. We were too late. Now we won't be able to get our ship back. I guess